peace and blessings, my friends.
Berkat dan anugerah dari Tuhan.
I want to speak to you today about Isa Masih, Jesus Christ. That he is a way in the wilderness.
Bahwa dia adalah jalan keselamatan.
That he is love and he is hope.
Dia adalah Tuhan dan harapan.
I want you to know today.
Saya ingin tahu hari ini.
That the God of heaven and earth.
Dia adalah Tuhan bumi dan surga.
He sent his son Jesus Christ.
Dia mengirim anaknya Tuhan Yesus Kristus.
To die for you. To die for you.
Untuk mati untukmu.
Through the shedding of his blood.
Untuk mati untukmu.
You might be saved.
Kau akan selamat.
Over here? What is it?
Out.
Let's go right here. Let's move over here.
Izin dulu ya, Kak. Saya bukan larang, izin dulu ke atas. Kalau udah izin, enggak apa-apa, silakan. Kita perlu izin aja, Pak. Ya kan, maaf ya, Pak. Saya bukan larang, Bapak izin. Karena kita kan kamar sini, Pak. Bapak udah izin, enggak apa-apa. Nanti kita kesalahan sama Tuhan.
Oke. Okay. Paham gua. Ada izin. Semuanya ada izin. Enggak asal teriak-teriak. Paham gua.
Masalahnya apa, Mas?
Father, we thank you today that your gospel has the power to transform hearts and minds. Hey, are we allowed to preach right here? This is not the same, right? It's different. We're going to find out. Peace and blessings, my friends. Peace and blessings.
Damai sejahtera untuk kalian semua.
We want you to know today that we love you.
Kami tahu bahwa kami mencintai kau.
God is faithful, my friends. He loves you.
Tuhan itu setia, dia mencintai kau.
All about the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and you can be saved.
Tuhan itu setia, dia mencintai kau. Selamat.
There is power in his name.
Ada kekuatan di dalam namanya.
To save your soul.
Untuk menyelamatkan jiwamu.
To give you peace and joy.
Dikasih kau dari sejahtera.
The glory of God wants to be revealed in Indonesia.
Bahwa kuasa Tuhan ingin mengobati Indonesia.
God is faithful.
Allah itu setia.
He is the way.
Out. Peace. Peace. Out.
Okay. We go here.
Go. Okay. Go.
Tidak boleh. Saya ingin buat gua. Blok. Lu harus ngomong.